Welcome back to The Tonight Show, everybody. Thanks for being here tonight. Guys, I'm obsessed with documentaries. Do you love documentaries? Aren't they great? I love true crime, all the history, sports. I love them all. And that's why I'm so excited to share some big news. A documentary has been made about this show. And I'm not talking about The Tonight Show. I'm talking about tonight's show. Specifically, all of you, the audience. There's so many notable people here tonight. They made a documentary about it. Here, check out The Tonight Show audience, A Look Behind the Laughs. From the moment the show started, I knew something felt different. I mean, you gotta remember, to get so many memorable people in one audience is unheard of, but this was hands down the greatest crowd to ever be assembled.
I mean, you got the 2003 New England Patriots, you got the original lineup from Menudo, and then you've got that audience.
I mean, there's a real who's who, you know? I'll never forget him.
For instance, there was that one guy who was having a pretty crazy 24 hours. Yesterday, he took a huge... he took a huge life step. He moved out of his childhood bedroom at his parents' house and directly into his parents' basement.
And there was that one guy in the corner, so inspiring. He figured out one of the greatest life hacks of all time. He couldn't grow an actual mustache, so he just taped some dust and Barbie hair to his upper lip, and no one could tell.
And then there was that one couple, they met on Love is Blind, and they could not have been happier. They were super, super happy.
Yeah. And there was that one group, not only were they college besties, but they could choreograph a dance routine to any beat on the fly, like any beat. They even stood up and did it again. Yeah.
There was that one guy. He was a medical mystery. Doctors can't figure out why, but he smoked a joint 3 years ago that made him permanently high.
And then there was that one guy. He was just classic. He's a national hero. He started the movement for free guac at Chipotle. When the audience found out, they gave him a standing ovation. He even gave himself a standing ovation. And eventually, everyone sat back down. But they were so impressed that he gave himself a standing ovation that they stood up and gave another standing ovation. I'll never forget that audience, the greatest that there ever was. Wow. Really powerful stuff. We'll be right back with Kate Winslet, everyone. Hey, hey.